college girl.
We're just a phone call away.
I love you guys so much. Thank you for everything.
I'm just doing my job. I just need a little more time.
Why don't you find a way to put some loot in my suit? Sell some crap.
Grab it back. Finally a break.
Hello. You owe you money. I'm his butler, not his accountant.
That was Master Kirk.
I'm going to Nigel's for a minute.
Have you left your mind?
It's worth $800.
You're supposed to be looking after his property.
What's next? Rent it out?
Rent out his house? Rent out Nigel's house? That's insane.
Been playing on my drum. My tribe's everywhere.
There's a rental ad for this house on Craigslist.
6 months in advance. I think he was sent from God.
As a new neighbor, I'm legally required to tell you that I'm a registered sex offender.
Come again?
Wow, really?
Excuse me, have you got a report of suspicious activity?
Nigel, how's it going over there in London, huh?
I just had a conversation with the police.
We're going to jail.
You gotta get out of here. Just take what you need in the next few weeks.
Dad, Uncle Frank and Aunt Nancy are here.
You two are welcome to Bunker Report.
Ever hear of a Motel 6?
Hilarious.
Frank and I can overcome anything.
Yeah,
let's do this.
The mother, she seemed a little unhinged.
$4 for
life. Keep it close.
Can you wash it? That's fine.
Frank, how are you?
I'm on the right side of the grass, my man. What's the haps?
Living my best life.